Welcome students. So in this question you are asked to integrate sine power 4x into cos power 4x dx. Again, bahut standard model hai trigonometric functions ka, trigonometric type ka. So where sine power mx into cos power nx form mein hai, where both m and n are even. So the logic is in this type, just need to try to reduce the powers of sine and cos. Powers ko reduce karenge. So using the formulas, sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x by 2 and cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x by 2. Say formulas use karke aap given function ko simplify kar sakte. But wo karne se pehle, so what I do is, so there is a, because the powers of sin and cos are same, what I do is, first I will do 1 by 16 times 16 sin power 4x cos power 4x dx, that is equal to 1 by 16 into 2 sin x cos x ka power 4 ho jayega, that is equal to 1 by 16 times integration of sin 2x power 4 dx. So first 4 se effective power 8 hai initial integral mein, ab effective power 4 ho gaya, so the power has become half. Next, now I'll use something like this, integration of sin square 2x can be written as 1 minus cos 4x by 2 ka whole square dx. So 1 minus cos 4x by 2 is sin square 2x whole square, that is equal to 1 by 16 times yahan se 1 by 4 ek aur bahar aayega, integration of, if you expand this, 1 minus 2 cos 4x plus cos square 4x dx, that is equal to, you have 1 by 64 into integration of 1 dx is x minus 2 times integration of cos 4x is sin 4x by 4 plus integration of cos square 4x ko mai 1 plus cos 8x by 2 dx likh sakta, that is equal to 1 by 64 times x minus sin 4x by 2 plus again 1 by 2 common aayega, you get x plus sin 8x by 8, sin 8x by 8. So the integration is done. So just need to collect the terms and write it nicely. 1 by 64 times x plus x by 2 minus sin 4x by 2 plus 1 by 16 sin 8x plus c. So x plus x by 2 ko aap 3x by 2 likh sakte hain. 1 by 64 times 3x by 2 minus sin 4x by 2 plus sin 8x by 16 plus c. So this is the integration of sin power 4x into cos power 4x. Thank you.